I will not disgrace the body of my arm, nor abandon my honor, who stands at my side.
Whether alone or with them, I will defend everything that my country holds sacred.
My best friend is a dog who shares my loneliness at the border. Whether it's bad weather or a bad time in my country, I will always be at the border as a first line.